Hopefully that works.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best. An early pin attempt. In from the apron. He's not looking like himself here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
And there's a dangerous knee. And he connects with the missile dropkick.
Keith's gonna mess his fucking limb totally.
He hits a huge elbow drop.
No, Angle's limb target is just
making his presence felt there. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He's starting to stumble here. Well, he knew this was gonna be a fight heading into this one.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Spins right into the double leg takedown. What a move. And now he goes for it a second time. Drops the elbow on him. Not today.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Bob Van Dam is being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What can he do to get out of this? He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
If he wants to win this thing, he's gonna need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
A very crucial part of the match for him here.
Kurt Angle tossing bodies everywhere.
I can't believe it, Michael. Did you guys feel that too?
The same move over and over. This is relentless. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
That breaker is going to cause some damage. All respect given. It looks like Rob Van Dam could be done for. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match, but he's definitely not looking like the favorite so much right now.
And you get the feeling that he's not going to look back. At
look at him go! He's got it locked in good!
Game, set, match.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm not going to give that shit to you right away. No green dot or nothing.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Brings him down with authority there. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Rob Van Dam is keeping a good tempo now, guys.
Here we go, back inside the ring. He's not going to like this. Boy, the WWE Universe is excited to see Rob Van Dam back in the ring.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal. Got the reversal. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down, I like it. Good game plan.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. Got him good with the elbow there.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
No, he reverses it. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Bringing it back between the ropes. Slam put him in a bad way, guys. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
And he lands a nice counter. That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Flips the script on him there.
Damn. That's Angle's rebound?
Showing very few signs of life here.
Kick to the
yeah,
to
there's
the
no
BBC.
Way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
With a suplex. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Why does he keep doing that?
When this guy's on, look out. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
The Olympic gold medalist moving in. Kurt Angle is on a roll. Unstoppable.
Oh, shit.
And he's still not finished.
No, not at all. That'll rearrange your spine. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. This could be it. Five-star frog splash.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as
it could be over here. One, two. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beat.
Whoa!
Made him pay there. Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Oh.
Looking to make a comeback. See if he can get it
done. Ring guard.
Rob Van Dam is proven to be on a roll right now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Is that a child?
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, he turns it around.
$11,000 on items for JoJo from December.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Nice German suplex, and he's not done, Corey.
His opponent may be Angle.
That should do it. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Kurt Angle looking for his patented ankle lock. He's got it in, Corey.
Uh-oh. Angle's going to snap it. What a comeback. Even better the second time around.
Yeah, I'm talking to show he spent $5,000 on mental health to surprise and food from December 20th to December 20th.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Him and JoJo spent $600 at clubs on January 2nd.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
How the fuck do people even know how much he spent on who or what?
The legal documents, like if he has to provide that he since he's
he gets it with a reversal. Oh, he's able to reverse it. That elbow will leave you dazed. Oh, and he reverses it. He wants to do this in the ring.
He also got him and JoJo a new bag.
There's the suplex. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He's too quick for him there.
He spent $200 on a bowl last club.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
An impressive backbreaker there.
Yeah.
Oh, and he reverses it. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Lands this and he is done.
Connects with a counter. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Oh, I think this man means business.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, he did this.
Oh, He lands the strike with great accuracy. Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to set a
great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Nah, he's just probably not doing what he said. He's fucking out.
Pretty much.
He kicks him right in the gut, and he gets him with a counter.
I mean, I'm down,
and he hits the belly to belly.
Some conditions. Of course.
Ill-advised move.
What?
Great offense by Rob Van Dam.
What?
The crowd absolutely loves Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam plans on gaining some altitude here.
Look out! So did Roman Reigns take steroids?
No, there's the reversal. Going for the double play with this move.
He can take the ball all the way.
Clearly on a mission here. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Gonna break his ankle. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
A move like that can almost snap a superstar in half.
He rolled into it.